1947. The board has sanctioned Eric Soder's for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soder's private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Soder's, who suffers from a rare condition known as situs inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a 3-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Sodas has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Sodas must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soder's in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soder's is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Part of the service here at Gamma, your personal role. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal.
Good evening.
Good to see you.
I can't let any patients through this way.
Rules are rules.
look like Usher, the Invisible Man, or maybe Dark Man. Yeah, shut up. Totally Dark Man.
You look like the mummy. So what kind of work did you get? No drinks?
Stop! Oh, take him down!
Yeah, okay.
Hey, come on, get up, snap out of it.
Frequency identification chip. The device will unlock. Noki.
Ogenki desu ka?
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the box was connected back in the day? Show you.
Find another spot, buddy. This is taken, okay? Hey, lock's not working, but it's occupado. Capiche?
Mr. Director.
Anyone out there? Anyone there?
Slightly annoyed, we'll admit to that. Not more, though. Keeping it in check. Deep breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth.
Jason
Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment.
No.
Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Mr. Portman.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Get those bandages off in no time at all. You're in good hands.
Huh?
This is
by someone called Yamazaki. I mean, literally, all on the left. My mind.
Yamazaki?
They say, right, beauty comes from the inside.
Hey, would you mind a little privacy, please?
This is too much.
Hey, what are you? Open this door! Are you insane? Let me out, right? Now, let me out! No.
Target down. Now it's time for soldiers to retire.
Sir, this is a restricted area. Hold it. I'm glad we speak the same language.
You should really check that out. Go have a look-see, please.
Such precision. We have taken man's skills and...
himself.
Mr. Director.
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not cleared to come through here. Sorry.
Proper channels, it would take years to get cleared for human testing.
Neurochips. It smells of cybernetic.
Hey. I'm fine.
They even...
I don't like you. Hold it.
Hello.
Hello, Director. Of course, you know that you can't pack.
And who might you be? I don't know you. Hey, you!
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about a medical trial?
Oh, so it is.
That is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA. Regrettably.
Warning. Stenson.
Talk again.
Oh, holy shit. I thought I was gonna turn into a popsicle. You.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for Soders. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
Yeah, I love Italian food, but Rome is beautiful, but if you want good food, you should go down south, apparently. Yes.
Okay, now to lay low, get some warmth back inside this body, and then get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it's not good to be fat in this line of work.
You need to stop talking. We have a job to do. It's very important that we do it right.
Please stay back.
A good place with the dosage. Look, I still need to adjust myself once in a while.
But... I wasn't listening, but...
Valid.
We are here to keep an eye on the heart.
I know the reports are important. There is a small... Accidentally play around with my remote. It's safely tucked away in my bunk.
Quick, count to ten. One, two, three. Ah, fuck it.
What the?
This really is life, isn't it? Listening organ.
file. Can I come to work after you?
Best we can, there is nothing that cannot be done. Our craft is the most noble of them all.
I only hope one day to make you all proud of me.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that. Oh, now, if you will excuse me, I need to check into the number. I'll be back.
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not cleared to come through here. Sorry.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Say the word, I'm ready. Was a gun. Hoorah!
Target is lost. I repeat, target is lost.
What up, JH?
Time to go to work.
We've got a violent offender somewhere around. He was disguised as one of the guards.
All clear. Better lock and load.
Someone's making trouble, possibly high on drugs.
Hey, you! Intruder! Free! Come on! Not gonna lose this guy, come on! Disappear! I just want to check something. Hey, just...
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Go on, go on!
Affirmative!
What the hell? Man, stop the agent.
Some guy, Bruce Lee, karate chopped people in the face.
Harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. A patient did die. Famous one at that.
With sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICA look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.